You don't have to come from an FGM practicing community for it to affect you. You could be this young man who has never heard about FGM, who does not come from an FGM practicing community, and then you will go to school, universities, or these other places, meet this beautiful lady. You have no idea she comes from an FGM practicing communities. Fall in love with them. You get married. FGM is right on your door. All your children will fall for the same.